Free soloing is part of my exploration. The fear of death is part of the greater journey of life, and it reminds me to live fully. My journey to solo climbing starts closer to the ground, in training. Here, falling is part of learning to climb. Training prepares me for my projects. The most difficult part is not the training itself, but making the decision to start. When everything comes together, it feels like there's magic in the air. Gravity seems to disappear. Flying feels possible. When I'm open to my fears, I'm ready to climb free. I just don't know. I just don't know. I'm proud to say I'm local in South Africa. There's a wonderland of climbing worlds to explore.